Take a nice, deep breath. And release. Come into the present moment. Feel your heartbeat. Relax your body. Open your chest, drop your shoulders. We're going to activate your 12D Maharic Shield, an amazing quantum technology that has been sitting dormant in your energy field, waiting for the earth to ascend in order for us to be able to access it. It is done. This beautiful energy supports you in many ways. It will support your body to heal more efficiently. It will support your body to maintain a level of homeostasis. It will protect you from others' energies. Knowingly or unknowingly, connecting or moving into yours. It will support you to stabilize your energy and help you to move through moments of contrast with more ease and grace. Open your chest, drop your shoulders. And know that you are safe to receive. The more you activate this energy, the longer it will remain activated in your field. It is recommended that when you first start practicing, you can quickly activate it morning, noon, and night. As you connect and amplify this energy in your field, it will stay activated longer and longer. It gets to be a very quick and simple process once you get comfortable and deeply connected to the energy through my guided meditation. Moving forward, you can quickly activate the Maharic Shield in your own way at any time. Focus on your third eye. There is a 6-point silver star at the center of your third eye. Intend to move it to the left on your forehead. Now see another 6-point star. It's silver at the center of your third eye. Move the white star back over to join with the silver star. Take a deep breath to merge the two stars together into a Merkaba. And release. See the Merkaba in your third eye now. Take a deep breath. On the exhale, we will push the Merkaba all the way down our center energy channel to the center of the earth. Take a deep breath. Now at the center of the earth, See the Merkaba spinning rapidly. There is a burst of energy creating a sphere around the Merkaba. See it. The silver sphere and the silver Merkaba spin rapidly at the center of the earth. On your next breath, a large silver sphere will emerge from the center of the earth. This is the Maharic Shield of Mother Earth. Take a deep breath and release. The shield stretches far beyond the edges of the earth, all the way to the atmosphere. See it. Moving your focus back to the Merkaba sphere. It is now anchored in the center of the earth, attached to the Merkaba sphere with a silver cord. Take a deep breath to draw the Merkaba sphere all the way up to your 12th chakra just below your feet. Take a deep breath in and release. The Merkaba sphere still attached to the center of the earth via the silver cord hovers below your 12th chakra, spinning, expanding your 12th chakra. Take a deep breath in, drawing the Merkaba sphere up your center energy channel. Sphere rises up through your crown chakra, anchoring into your 14th chakra above your head. See it. Take a deep breath in, and on the exhale, we will push the Merkaba sphere back down to the 12th chakra, while the silver cord remains anchored in your 14th chakra. Take a deep breath in and release. Now the Merkaba sphere sits just below your 12th chakra. On your next deep breath, you will see a silver disc emerge from the Merkaba sphere. This is your Maharic Shield. Take a deep breath and release. Your Maharic Shield expands 12 feet from each side of your body. Feel it. On the next deep breath, we will draw the Earth's Maharic Shield to hover just below ours. Take a deep breath and release. Us her energy in the form of silver light. pool through the entire body. There is a silver pillar of light reaching up from your Maharic Shield, traveling all the way up to your 14th chakra. Open your chest, drop your shoulders. Feel the energy flow. We will take a deep breath in, extending this silver pillar of light all the way up to source. On the exhale, we will extend this silver light all the way down to Mother Earth. Take a nice, deep breath. And release. Shield is activated. We will breathe up and down our pillar 3 times.